at the end of the UofA Fashion Week Annual 2, and this is Jenna, the director. How are you feeling?
Hi guys, I'm so glad that it's over and it was a great show, so you know, thanks for including me.
It turned out so great, and just to have your name all over something like that, don't you feel amazing?
Yes, it was a lot of hard work, but it all paid off.
Yes, girl, I loved it. I had so much fun. Thank you for having us. And can you tell them a little bit how you got into this and what inspires you to do events like this with fashion?
Yeah, so I came from a fashion-forward family. You know, I always grew up with fashion. It's what I love. It's what I do. And I got accepted into a few fashion schools, but I decided to come out here instead because I wanted the campus life and the experience, as well as the weather. But instead, my dream was to bring fashion here, and that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to bring fashion to this school at the U of A, as well as the city of Tucson. So I hope I did that. It's my second year doing it. It's my last year doing it, sadly. It's been a great ride.
Well, Jenna, you did create your legacy. This is going to be history for Tucson, and Tucson needs stuff like this, okay? Well, it was great seeing you, and thank you for having us. Well, thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.